My best wishes and welcome to the performers and to the respected audience. Today is the fourth day of the Sri Krishna festival, which is being conducted jointly by Sri Jnana Advaita Peetham and Sri Vishnu Mohan Foundation. I just wanted to talk very briefly about a portion of a verse from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. In the seventh chapter, in one of the earlier verses, Bhagavan says, Mayi sarvamidam protam sutre manigana iva. What he is saying is, I exist through all things like a thread exists in a necklace, across the pearls in the necklace. If you see Sri Krishna, he has depicted himself in many, many forms or in many attributes. Those include aspects of him as a warrior, as a friend, as a guide, as a paramour, as a leader, as a ruler, as a negotiator. And there are so many other attributes, but the common theme that runs through all of them is Sri Krishna himself. The way in which devotees of Sri Sadguru look at this Sri Krishna festival, it is as if each day of these many days, starting from the 9th and going on till the 21st, including the homams in between, each day is one of those pearls in that necklace. And that pearl is strung together with Sri Krishna and Sri Sadguru as the common thread, and Sri Vishnu Mohan as the person who has tied that necklace together. So to us, that is the way in which all this has come together. Each day is a pearl, and within each day we have many pearls, such as Sri Krishna Balesh, who is sitting in front of us. I briefly spoke with Sri Krishna Balesh and said that today I would be comparing the day. And he said, don't talk about me, first talk about my father. And I really respect that, sir. This is the tradition of India. First give respect to the elders, and then we will do our best. Sri Krishna Balesh's father is Pandit Sri S. Balesh. He is a Chennai maestro who has learnt from no other than Bharat Ratna Ustad Bismillah Khan himself. Bismillah Khan himself has called him the Dakshin Bharat Bismillah Khan. He has performed to that level of excellence. Sri Krishna Balesh comes from that illustrious lineage of Chennai players, not just his father but other relatives also, and even prior to that. He has started his career at the very, very young age of 6. He has learned Hindustani vocal in Kirana Gharana. Subsequently, he continued the Patiala Gharana Khayal Gayaki from the Hyderabad Nizamuddin's court. When Sri Krishna Balesh first performed in front of Ustad Bismillah Khan, immediately Ustadji took him to Benaras to train him. He was so impressed with the performance and the potential. He learnt the Banarasi Gharana Chennai style. He is an upcoming artist, and those of you who had come a few minutes earlier, even the tuning that he was doing for the sound system, you know, sounded like so many degrees advanced in terms of the quality of performance which we have seen and which we will enjoy now. Apart from this, Sri Krishna Balesh has also performed at the famous Ganga Utsav, accompanied by Ustad Nazim Hussain Khan on the tabla, and he has worked with prominent music directors across India. He is known for his performance in devotional songs and music albums as well. I now request Sri Krishna Balesh to please proceed with charming us with his skills and expertise as one more pearl in this infinite necklace through which Sri Sadguru and Sri Krishna run. Pranams to Sri Sadguru. I now request, just before the performance starts, I request Sri Krishna Balesh to please light the lamp and start off the function for today.
Yeah.